I don't have much time, so listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Knowby. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard. The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them. First piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next.
I think I can make this work.
Ah, it's in decent shape.
This is gonna get messy. See this over here.
The survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done. Final piece of the map in your possession. Only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
You made me do it.
Do it!
lost pages of the Necronomicon have been added. Steel yourself for battle. Artifacts in our world.
Long range, close up, I don't care. All going down. Kicking evil's butt!
Collection of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the evil dead. Be prepared to do battle.
Like freedom. Somebody. was back. This was supposed to be a romantic weekend.
You have obtained the Kandarian dagger. Legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh.
Maybe now things will be okay.
Your team has retrieved the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger. Use them to put an end to the Dark One's reign of terror.
I'm a giver.
Got me.
Now I'll take you.
Thank you.
protect the Necronomicon with your life. It's the only way to end this nightmare. This point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed the portal. Mankind will never know what you've